just turned 16, had no car to drive. I was out on Grandpa's farm back when he was still alive. When he tapped me on the shoulder, led me out the door, took me to a barn I had not been in before. There sat this old ship, it had seen more years than me. It had a top of rotted canvas and tires flat as they could be. He winked at me and smiled, ran his fingers through the dust, said, "Let's get her up and running, boy. You can drive her for both of us. Enjoy the ride. It's like you never felt before. There's no weight upon your shoulders. The world seems kind once more. There's a little bit of heaven waiting just for you. All you gotta do is enjoy the ride." And greased and painted, bought her a brand new top. And I remember Grandpa smiling when we fired that baby up. She blew a puff of smoke as we drove her out the door, same one Grandpa drove her in 20 years before. But now 7 years have passed. Today I drive the car alone, behind a long black limousine that's taking my grandpa home. I'll miss him by my side, oh Lord, hear my plea. Please let him hear these words he once said to me. Enjoy the ride, it's like you never felt. There's no weight upon your shoulders. The world seems kind once more. There's a little bit of heaven waiting just for you. All you gotta do is enjoy the ride. Enjoy the And I had no car to drive. I was out on Grandpa's farm back when he was still alive. Enjoying the